Mabuhay, my fellow human beings. Welcome to Art Appreciation. I am Ronnie Protasio. I'm gonna be your instructor for this class. A few important things I'd like to highlight about this class, especially now that we are in these trying times. It might take a while before we actually see each other face to face. So most of the things we will be doing will be done digitally or online. I will be presenting lessons in a modular manner through instructional videos I prepared myself, especially for you. All you have to do is watch the video and follow the instructions. After watching the video, you will be given tasks to do, like assignments, essays, creative projects, quizzes, and whatnot. This will test whether you understood the lesson in the module and if you're ready to move to the next module. You have to complete the learning activities included in the learning package for each module because this will constitute your class standing, and that's 60% of your grade. So, where do you get the remaining 40? This will be your final exams and your creative group action project, which will be discussed later in Module 5. I understand that these are all new to us. But the quicker you understand the schedule, the better off you will be in reaching your goals. Don't worry, I'm here to see to it that we all reach our goals this semester. A little bit about me. Here's a video introduction prepared by two former students in UMAC. The editor is a graduate of digital arts and now working with a big insurance company as their in-house layout and digital artist. The narrator is a graduate of broadcast arts and now a resident DJ of 102.7 Star FM. Like mo, share mo. She is DJ Allen, the only female DJ in the station. You can watch the video included in this learning package after this. I hope I can get to know you more through the works you will be submitting. So, back to the more important stuff, you in this class. I cannot wait to see you thrive and flourish in this class. I will be here 100% of the time. You can always reach out to me. My messenger is always open. Reach out if you ever have any questions. I am here to help you be the successful student you want to be. I am here to see you transform into a better human being. Remember, being humans, we become human beings through art. See you in class.